have just run off like this. You have everyone at your fingertips. I know it's not easy.
There can be a frightening place to us. I want to give you something very special right now. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly. And that's when it would reveal its magic to me. And I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Eliane. I promise.
Thank you. Hello, Lampy. A nice man with a little moustache told me he saw the baddies taking Melchior towards the castle, and this was how to get there. And look, I found the helmet. The head that were in it fell right out and it fit perfect. That's a good sign, that is. Melchior said Mornstead were going to be the answer to all our problems. I don't know what problems we had, but Melchior knows best. Yes, he does. He'll sort everything out when I find him. Blimey, ain't half warm round here, though. The inserts and the fools are getting sleepy. Isn't that right, pal? See?
Ooh, that is the spot.
I feel like I could run a million billion miles. No monster better get in me way or it'll be
for them.
Look out, baddies.
No.
Look out, baddies.
us come. It's not the darkness or the hazards. It's the things the darkness shows you, whispers to you. I close my eyes at night, and every time it's like I'm back down in the mine, like I'm trapped, and I'll never escape, and I can't breathe, and there's something looming over me, over the whole world. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Thank you. Come on.
music on the horizon. Perhaps that's what will fill the holes in the world. I'll dance in its wake, pluck it from the air and bring it home. It's not so far away. Not so far at all.